Now, my dear students, today we'll discuss the transpose of a matrix. Matrix, how to find the transpose. That is called the transpose of a matrix. It is very important to know about symmetric and skew symmetric matrix. So, how to find the transpose of a matrix? As of the cure. Immediately, I'm a matrix of transpose by the way. That is, transpose of matrix. If A is a matrix, of order m cross of a, then the transpose is denoted by A transpose. That is, Aij is transpose is Aji. If order is m cross n, then j is n cross O. That means A transpose. With the consequence, that means when you find the transpose of the matrix, its row will be column will be row. That means, suppose the matrix A is A, B, C. Then it's, if you find the A transpose, then A transpose is, this row will be column, that is AB. This row will be column CD. That is AB, CD. That is A transpose is AB, CD. This one. That is called the transpose. If there are parallel matrix, then say that transpose matrix means interchanging of a row and a column. The row will be column and the column will be row. Row, column will change for the whole transpose. Now, there some properties are there also. Some properties are also given. What are the properties? The properties is like this. The properties is A plus B transpose. A plus B transpose is A transpose plus B transpose. If there is minus, then this will be minus. A B transpose is B transpose A transpose. This is the most important. A question is coming. A input would a question so far as to prove that A B transpose is B transpose A transpose. Next is K into A is transpose is K A transpose. The constant will come and the scalar will come outside. Next is A transpose is transpose. Is A. A transpose. Again it's transpose. Is equal to A. So these are the properties of transpose. That is, how to find a question is, suppose, a question is coming like this. Question is like, prove that a B transpose is B transpose A transpose. हम इसको किससे प्रूव करना है? We have given A is 1, 2, 3. B is 1, 2, 3. Like this. We have to prove A B transpose is B transpose A transpose. Now let us prove. First find LHS. Find A B. A B is 1, 2, 3. Into 1, 2, 3. It is possible, multiplication possible. I mean multiplication possible in the test for how many rows? 3 into 1, this is 1 into 3. This is equal, so it is possible. Now multiply it out. 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 2, 2, 1 into, because it is a first row, it is the column, first 1, then 2, then 3. 2, 1, 2, 2 into 2, 4, 2 into 3, 6, 3 into 1, 3, 3 into 3, 6, 3 into 3, 9. Then it's transpose. It being transpose is how much? Make it the transpose. Row and column interchanging. 1, 2, 3. 2, 4, 6. 3, 6, 9. This is the LHS. Next we find the LHS. RS is how much? B transpose, A transpose. RS is B transpose, A transpose. B transpose, A transpose. This B transpose, what is the B here? Here is A. B what? 1, 2, 3. Is transpose. Is 1, 2, 3. Is transpose. Again 1, 2, 3. So same multiply 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 2, 2. 3, 2 into 1, 2, 2 into 2, 4, 2 into 3, 6, 3 into 1, 3, 3 into 6, 9. This is the rest. Now, mark it. LHS is a B transpose 1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 6, 3, 6, 9. B transpose 1, 2, 3, 2, 4, 6, 3, 6, 9. So, A, B transpose is B transpose, A transpose. This proves. So this question is frequently coming. I have taken only a small examples. But there will be third order matrix. Find the value of A, prove that A, B transpose is B transpose. So practice more questions so that you will get the required answers. And if you do not product maximum, just like the matrix of product, जत्ते अधिक हम हाथ स्पीड हो आ सहित तुम एक्यूरेट कर सो आई सेड का प्रोडक्ट ऊपर ही रखो सो दैट यू कैन इजीली सॉल्व एंड फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स थैंक यू.